LeBron, what will not having Tristan Thompson mean for you guys?
Oh, we lose. We're already not the biggest team in the league, so we lose another one of our bigs. So, you know, without our starting, front court, 4 and 5, you know, it's going to be even more challenging for us to rebound. And myself and Larry, and you know, I can imagine Big Z is going to get some a little bit of playing time as well now. So, it's going to be a collective, a real collective group of rebounding. You know, what better way to test yourself with Big Drummond and Blake coming in?
Bron, you guys have had a hard time, getting it kind of ramped up early at home. Does that happen during a season where you maybe play with a different sense of urgency at home as opposed to on the road?
I don't know. I don't have the answer to that.
Would you agree, though, that you guys have been a little flat coming out?
Well, I mean, I would agree we've been down. So, yeah. I mean, so that's been the case. So hopefully we can assure that up today.
There's a story out this morning that the NBA is planning to create inroads with elite high school prospects.
Say that again?
Story out that the NBA is planning to create inroads with the elite high school prospects. And eventually could lead to some sort of alternative to playing instead of basketball, which you spoke about recently. In your mind, what's your timeline to try to have that dialogue with Adam Silver?
I don't know. Obviously, right now, not the best of times, obviously, because both sides are extremely busy. But in the off season, hopefully, find out the time to kind of just have a conversation and see what happens. I'm not sure of the story that came out today, so I'm not going to comment on that. But anything that can continue to help the generation, the younger generation who wants to, hopefully at some point be a part of this league, if we can have some type of system in place that we can help them out and help those dreams become true, that'd be great.
Haven't you kind of taken it upon yourself in the past too, though, Bron, to anybody that's sought your advice maybe during that time to tell them what they should be expecting? Or?
Well, yeah, I mean, I've always kind of had an open door policy, obviously, with potential guys that could be a part of this league or what to look for or what they might, encounter down the road.
It's kind of part of your camp too, right?
Yeah, absolutely. So, it's always more than just basketball with me, and it's always been that way with my camp and me personally. So. And that hasn't changed.
I know you congratulated Kobe via Twitter, but is that one of your goals to win a Master?
No, it's never been one of my goals, but now that I'm in a movie and film and TV business and doing so many things, at some point we can be nominated and win an Oscar. That'd be something that I never thought that would happen for sure. We got some things in the works, so we'll see what happens.
Have you seen Dear Basketball?
Yeah, I watched it the night it came out.
Any impressions of it?
I was phenomenal.